1965. Who was the singer?
My poor heart feels like breaking, 'cause I'll never see you again. Still nobody knows I am crying, 'cause I'm walking the streets in the rain. My tears are mixed with some raindrops. I fear I can't stand any pain. Still nobody knows I am crying, 'cause I'm walking the streets in the rain. I'm retracing your steps one by one, as we walk down the street for so long. I can still see your face through my teardrops, while the rain whispers softly, she's gone. The tears and the rain keep falling, till you bring back the sunshine again. Still nobody knows I am crying, 'cause I'm walking the streets in the rain. Still nobody knows I am crying, 'cause I'm walking the streets in the rain.
And of course it was Butch Moore. It was 1965, and it was the first time that Ireland actually entered the Eurovision. They came sixth out of 18. They got 11 points, but the song, it did reach number one in the Irish charts, of course. Thanks for joining me again. I just said I'd pick a couple of random songs that I suppose I've been listening to over the years, for no particular reason. The next one I wanted to look at was the great Tony Bennett, incredible crooner. He retired from performing at the age of 95. Like, what a career, what a life. He's duetted with like Aretha Franklin, Willie Nelson, the Dixie Chicks, James Taylor, Paul McCartney, Billy Joel, and his final performance was in New York in Radio City this month, and it was with Lady Gaga joined him. So hats off to Mr. Tony Bennett, 95, my gosh.
I left my heart in San Francisco, high on a hill. It calls to me to be where little cable cars climb halfway to the stars. The morning sun may chill the air, I don't care, my love waits there in San Francisco above the blue. Golden sun will shine for me.
Lucha Tony Bennett, 95 years young, and to be still able to perform and just retired from it. God only knows where we'll be. Okay, moving on again. A man that had wrote some great songs, his name was Jim Croce. He died at the age of 30. Such of a sad, and he's written so many songs. His career took off in 1972, and he died in 1973. Here's one of the songs. This song was released after he died. Well, I know it's kind of late. Hope I didn't wake you. What I gotta say can't wait. I know you'll understand me. Every time I try to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I'll have to say I love you in a song. Yeah, I know it's kind of strange, but every time I'm near you, I just run out of things to say. I know you'll understand me, 'cause every time I try to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. Every time the time is right, all the words just came out wrong. So I'll have to say I love you in a song. Yeah, I know it's kind of late. I hope I didn't wake you. But what's there something that I just gotta say? I know you'll understand me. Every time the time is right, all the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. That was Jim, and of course Jim Croce launched Con Mernahan's career with On the South Side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, well, you just be aware of a man named Leroy Brown. Well, Leroy, more than trouble. You see, he stands about 6'4". And all the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. The men just call him sub. And he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole downtown. He's better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog, oh yeah. And Con can be heard singing the rest of that any night you want, down in Bantia. Jim wrote a song that I think every guitar player, when they were practicing or learning guitar, sang this song. Cheers.
If I could save time in a bottle, first thing that I'd like to do is save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. If I could make days last forever, if words could make wishes come true, I'd save every day till a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. For there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know you're the one I want to go through time with. If I had a box just for wishes and dreams that had never come true, the box would be empty except for the memory of how they were answered by you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know you're the one I want to go through time with.
Time in a Bottle. Moving along again, I was going to do Phil Collins, 1989. He wrote a great song about homelessness, about a woman that was homeless on the street. Kind of wrote a third party, and he got a lot of, controversy upon the release, saying, how dare someone so wealthy speak about homelessness? And I wrote down his reply, which was really good. He said, when I drive down the street, I see the same things everyone else sees. It's a misconception that if you have a lot of money, you somehow are out of touch with reality. So fair play, Phil. So the song is Another Day in Paradise. What a drummer, what a keyboard player, what a talent. So... she calls out to the man on the street, sir, can you help me? It's cold and I've nowhere to sleep. Is there somewhere you can tell me? He walks on, he doesn't look back. He pretends he can't hear her. Starts to whistle as he crosses the street. Seems embarrassed to be there. Oh, think twice. It's just another day for you and me in paradise. Oh, think twice. It's just another day for you, you and me in paradise. She calls out to the man on the street. She can see she's been crying. She's got blisters on the soles of her feet. She can't walk, but she's trying. Oh, think twice. It's just another day for you and me in paradise. Been moved on from every place, 'cause she didn't fit in there. Oh, think twice. It's just another day for you and me in paradise. Oh, think twice. It's just another day for you and me in paradise. Thank you. This keyboards can be layered and so many things on them now. Thank you very much for joining in this week. Some guests again with me next week. Thanks again to Karen last week with Nancy Griffiths. People loved it, and of course people love Nancy as well. So we're going to say goodnight again tonight now with something from Mr. Paul Simon. And of course, what an amazing career Paul had, from the early music with Simon and Garfunkel, from The Boxer, right up to the Black Mambazo and working on the Graceland album. But here's a song that he recorded in 2007. It won a Grammy. And at the time, he was working with a bass player and a composer, and he was working on music arrangements and chords. So for the musicals out there, the chords in this are amazing. Thank you very much again for joining in, and we'll see you hopefully next week.
I met my old lover on the street last night. Seemed so glad to see me, I just smiled. And we talked about some old times, and we drank ourselves some beers. Still crazy after all these years. After all these years, I'm not the kind of man who tends to socialize. Seem to lean on old familiar ways. And I ain't no fool for love songs that whisper in my ear. Still crazy after all these years. Crazy after all these years. 4 in the morning, crapped out and yawning, wandering my life away. I'll never worry, why should I? It's all gonna fade. Gonna fade. Now I sit by my window and I watch the cars. Fear I'll do some damage one fine day. But I would not be convicted by a jury of my peers. Still crazy after all these years. Oh, still crazy. Still crazy, still crazy after all.